I got DC'd or something? It says I've only been live for a minute. What? Streamlabs, I don't appreciate you, much appreciate you doing a bunch of disconnecty stuff. So, I'm getting the sneaking suspicion that my internet's being fucky, so... Yeah. Okay. 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 No, I didn't want to do this. Fine. Wait, hold on. Who's this in the foreground here? Okay. Why? Must your place be so difficult to navigate? Of course, that's an easy way out. Thank you. What's this? Okay. I don't know what to make of that. Drop down here. So there's an intelligent fluke, and I don't want to mess anything up or do anything wrong, so I'm gonna yeet myself back over this way. Anything down here? Yeah, I checked. Fuck you. I'd rather fuck my inability to aim. Why did I face tank that? I'm what you would call moderately competent. Thank you. I'm gonna head back up to... the City of Tears, and I'm going to sell all of my artifacts. So I want to see how much I can get for all of my artifacts. And I want to see if I can use it to buy the upgraded damage charm. So I don't like a prolonged fight. Ow. Find me in Fountain Square.
Ah! Helma Delker.
What are you doing out in this miserable downpour? Present fountain, isn't it? I'm sure we'd be able to appreciate it more if we weren't both getting drenched.
Oh god, why am I yawning so much?
That night up there was an important one. The plaque here mentions its sacrifice, which carries something of an ominous tone. Probably met some horrible end, though it sounds like the knight's goal may have been achieved in the process. All the relics I've collected, I've yet to find a clue as to what that was.
Gachael, Leosok.
I'll be getting back to the shop soon. If I stay out here too long, I will get washed into the waterways. Come and visit if you like. If you have relics, I mean. I'm not much for chatter. Who were you, Mystery Knight? Why no mention beyond your fountain? Because the king regrets his decision. Never mind. So... Yeah. But I still need to explore Queen's Gardens. I can get to this Whispering Root if I take... No, this is the wrong one. I'm going the wrong one. City storerooms. So then it's just a straight shot over and then up. Say what now? Okay then. Different plan of attack. Go up and around. Let me out. I went the wrong way. As usually happens. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Those things. Ow. Case in point. I hate the way they crowd you. Up the hot spring, rest, yeet. So enough of that, thank you very much. Bit more. Wow, I really have not done a lot with this one. Thought it may have been one where I just, like, missed a couple and I didn't get them, but no, this is one I really did not do. Misted Caverns, Noxious Spores, Teacher. Right, if I wanted to remove the... Okay. Okay, so... I'm gonna head for the Queen's Gardens. I immediately, of course, miss my exit. Because why wouldn't I? Forgot about that. Explosions. Explosions are fun. Drop down heat. So now I need to go down and around. Gods. Why? Why must everything hurt me? Why did you put me back here? Fingers, function, please. I double tap dash. Good news, I can just do this, or I can just drop down and just yeet myself through here. They call me damage. Unnecessary damage. Through here again? Oh. Ooh, okay. Please just put it in easy to get to locations. Someone needs to oil these hinges. Leaves and Splendor, Pale Root. That's it. Alright. Now that that's taken care of. Back to the bench, so So I don't have to spend a whole bunch of time hitting things to get my health back. At least that's dealt with. What's down here? Oh, no shit, really? I'm a vessel for pain, apparently. Yeah, that spiky wall looks like something I can grab onto. Just slam my face right into it. I still don't know what's here. I really should go that way. But... Right. That went a lot better than I was expecting. Thing is, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this game, and she says as she immediately face plants into the wall. The spiky wall. That's smart. Don't be stupid. Here sleeps the traitor's child. Thank you. Tired, taking damage. What did I just say? Yeah, you say the Stagway is this, Stagway station's this way, but... I'm sorry, why the f*** do you keep jumping that high? Thank you. I just say, just make up your mind on how high you want to jump. Yeah. hate the thorns. Oh, so that's what's on the other side here. There it is. Greenkin lost, paths overgrown, dream forgotten. Okay. I have no idea what that means, but... My gods. I must stay. Nine mistakes! So fucking far. Thank you. Guess while I'm here, I can remove this marker. Not ask me how I do the things that I do, like how I manage to do something, you know, kind of amazing and then immediately fuck up the next second. I am not ever really in control of my fingers. I can give them a suggestion of what to do, but whether or not they choose to obey me, that's the other thing. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Stop overshooting it. Thank you. Well, that sucked. drop down into Fog Canyon. Use it to get to the City of Tears. Either one's really far away, but King's Station's the easiest. Sell all my artifacts and see if I have enough. And if I have 15,000, then I'm going to use that to buy unbreakable might. This is an ancient thing. These relics are the prize of my profession. There's knowledge hidden within, though it's very difficult, painstaking work to extract. When large understanding can be gleaned, though, this civilization may claim itself the first, but something else did exist within this place before Hallownest. Each egg offers a narrow glimpse into that forgotten age.
Velmi Artred. Gachael, Leosoke.
Another king's idol? Have you visited the remnants of his palace? It's down below the city, in the bedrock of the kingdom. Must have been an impressive sight in its time. Now there's nothing left. It's a strange thing, though. There are no signs of conflict around the area. It's as though the whole place just vanished.
Velmi Artred.
Yeah, I am most definitely going to have an app.
Paul.
Often wondered the true visage of the king. Depictions are of an imposing, gleaming figure in a fiercely horned crown. I suspect there's much embellishment in the imagery, though. A ruler seeking worship tends to hide their blemishes. It'd do no good to appear a common bug.
Velmi Artred.
Ah, but that's what the king wanted.
Gachael, Leosoke.
With as many of these as you've delivered, the other relic seekers elect to think I've gone mad for the king. Who am I kidding? You'll only be jealous of my collection. Find me more!
Velmi Artred. Gachael, Leosoke. Velmi Artred. Gachael, Leosoke.
Hallownest Seal, eh? Very interesting, this. Do you know of the kingdom's five great knights? They're revered figures of Hallownest, often mentioned in the annals of the kingdom, but only as a group. But their names and appearance seem to have been expunged from history. So long has passed since their time. It'd be a grand achievement to discover their identities.
Velmi Artred. Gachael, Leosoke.
Another Hallownest seal? Pass it over. I enjoy collecting their like, but there's little information to be gleaned of each. Mind you, they do keep a nice shine about them, and there's nothing wrong with appreciating something purely on aesthetic merits.
Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred.
You have anything else for me? If not, get your damp little self out of my home. Oh, I have plenty more.
Morrison? Gian.
Others have told me there's a statue up at the city's entrance depicting a large knightly figure. Could be one of the kingdom's great five. I'd have looked it over myself, but the gate's long been shut tight, and it's too much hassle taking the long way around with all those blasted husks about.
Tell me, Ardred.
Alright. And now... I make my way back to... the surface. Oops. Wrong one.
Aber not sla?
Not sure I even want to thank you for that. A lovely young lass has returned to us. Must admit, I'd place thin odds on her survival. Seems to think very highly of her rescuer, some sort of dashing warrior type. Barely stopped gushing since she got back. Worry must have passed down below whilst I was taking my nap. Such a shame. I'd have loved to meet so impressive a bug. Tis me, of diminutive stature. Actually. I want to go to Crystal Peak, and I want to fight the enraged guardian. Ow. And another mask. That off, and I'm going to attempt to get to the whispering root. Crunch. Okay, so I went the wrong way to begin this. Light refracted, energy contained, okay. That's it, I guess. Okay. I guess I should see what's up at Helena's crown. I know the first time I got there, I didn't have the Dreamnail, so. I should probably heal. I just have to look up at my health and, yeah. Okay, that's it. Thought there would be something more at Helena's crown, but apparently I was wrong. Thank you. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. But I could head to the Seer, because I have 900 essence. That was when she told me to return. So I'm gonna do that, and then, time has come for you to return how to revisit the places connected to you. Hold the dream nail tight, wielder, and imagine a great gate opening before you. Awesome. So, I could, technically, go to where the Grey Mourner, wants me to go to, and, I could use Dream Gate, like I could place a Dream Gate at the place that she wants me to go, and then just port back to that spot. I don't actually know where the Grey Mourner wants me to go. Ow. enough of that. That's how you deal with venge flies. Fossilized gome wedged into the rock. Sweet. Door on this side that needs opening. No? Well, see, there's the Colosseum. I could also attempt the Traitor Lord again. I could also try and climb the Howling Cliffs again and see what the heck is up with whatever that marker was, because it's been a long time since I've been up there, so I forget what's up there. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna... took way more effort than it needed to. Well now, this is a familiar path. Is safe. Don't make stupid decisions. Don't accidentally hit one of the explodey boys.
Mm.
Instead of kick the can, it's kick a zote skull. So many spikes, so many spikes. Joni's blessing. I see you bear my blessing. I can't remember giving it, but my memory has been a little lacking of late. Isn't it just so peaceful here? Such a perfect place to rest. Basically, what I'm understanding is all the great Nail Masters all the great Nail Masters and the Hollow Knight were the five great knights from history. Ah. Hello. What are you? Fury of the Fallen. Oh. Isn't that the one that gives you a damage boost when... Yeah. When close to death, you gain a damage boost. That's cool. So, I only have a couple of charms left to gather, and quite a bit more essence to gather. Uh, I don't know where all of it's gonna come from. But, with that, I am over time, so I'm going to leave it here. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget, in your daily lives, stay safe, wash your hands, wear the mask, and overall, just be good people. See you again on Wednesday. Gonna be doing this, and might be doing some stuff in Godmaster, like, Godholm. The boss fights in this are good, and now that I actually understand how you're supposed to do it, and, like, now that I actually have the ability to do it, I'm pretty sure I can do it. I feel good about it. Maybe I'll do the Coliseum. Who knows? Anyways. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.